I was only today years old when I realized that one of Slipknot's biggest songs is heavily influenced by a Latin jazz groove.
So here's the drum track and the bass track together. Now here's a typical Latin jazz drum groove. Listen to that rhythm pocket. It is very similar.